Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne, an Orstone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Oh, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Any deal, many thanks.
You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. Oh, hello there. I'm glad to see you alive. You have done well. Indeed you have. You've a strong arm, strong faith, and most importantly, a strong heart. I am in awe, really. Yes, yes. What do you think? Why not join me as a warrior of the sun? Righteous knights, guardians of all that is good, in the name of the Lord of Sunlight. Only if it would please you, of course. Well? Oh, magnificent. I knew you would fancy it. Then join the Covenant. Here, stay still for a moment. And there we are. Now, just say a prayer at the altar of sunlight, right there. Then you shall know the brilliance of our sun.
Still on the road, are you? Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology. I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened, terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Mira. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him.
My better half. This is my thanks. Take it. What skill? You've defeated my master. But our master never dies, and he changes form so that he may seethe for all eternity. Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest perils. Take these. May joy await you at the end of your travels. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe.
Just speak up if you're in need of miracles. That's why I'm here, after all.
No need the gods frown upon such soul scrimpers. Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it, so that I may help you. To see light, to see hope, however faint it might be.
Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep. I'm trying to help you, you know. Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. But I've got a soft heart, so I let you off this once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice. What is it? What do you need now? Huh? Psst. Have you heard? Well, apparently, there's this monster lady, right? And the poison, well, does wonders for her body. You know, health and beauty and that sort of stuff. And I thought only human women were so petty. That creature, she was human once, you know? Yeah. In fact, she was wed to the prince of that nearby castle. But her husband? He had feelings for another. The princess was desperate and sought eternal beauty. Hoping that it would restore the prince's affection. You see what I mean? Before long, the princess's ire transformed her into a monster. Now, listen here. When do you think this all happened? Long ago, when this very land was called something else. We say Dranglik now, but countless kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. And this won't be the last. Oh no. That damned hag just can't let her old flame go. She's going to get us all burned. Fine then. All the best.
We went through a lot together. Take this as a token of our friendship. Don't be shy. They were meant for you. Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, we meet this. I don't. Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead and took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend, for trust can be a dangerous thing.
Yeah. Thank you.